Mr. Hanford! Mr. Hanford! You have to help me!
What's wrong, Tully?
Freddy! I lost my stuffed friend, Freddy! Oh, what am I going to do, Mr. Hanford? What am I going to do?
Settle down, Tully. Just settle down. I'll help you find him.
Okay. I'll settle down.
Great. Okay, now try to
remember. Okay. What do I do now? I'm settled.
Try to remember what you were doing today with Freddy.
Mr. Hanford, this is not the right time to remember Freddy. I have to find him before it's too late.
Tully, please, just calm yourself. Now, if you try to remember what you did today, then you'll be able to find Freddy.
Okay, Mr. Hanford, I'll give it a try.
Now, what were you doing when you realized Freddy was gone?
Elmo and I were playing ball in front of 123 Sesame Street.
Oh, yeah, well, was Freddy there?
No, he wasn't. Mr. Hanford, this remembering isn't helping at all.
Oh, look here. Tully, if you just try to remember what you were doing before you were playing ball with Elmo.
I was in the yard with Freddy, and Elmo came by and asked if I wanted to play ball. Yeah, I remember it now. I said okay, and I left Freddy in the yard. Freddy must be in the yard. Freddy!
That was close.
Mr. Hanford, I found him. I found Freddy. He was in the yard right where I left him.
Well, I'm certainly happy you found him.
Well, I wouldn't have found him if you hadn't helped me remember where he was. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, you're welcome, Tully. You're welcome.
And now I'm going to do something for you to pay you back for helping me.
No, you don't have to do that.
I'm going to let you play with Freddy.
You don't have to do that, Tully.
Yes, I do. Have fun.
I'll try.
I was talking to Freddy.